welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, draw a line segment PQ by ruler and compass, obtain a line segment of length 3/4 of PQ. Let's move on to the solution now. Now we will do this construction step by step. Here, our first step of construction would be draw a line segment PQ. We have taken this line segment PQ of any length. In the next step, we draw a perpendicular bisector of the line segment PQ. Now, to draw the perpendicular bisector of PQ, we will take P and Q as the centers, and radius would be taken more than half of PQ, and we will draw arcs. So we have drawn these arcs taking P and Q as the center and radius more than half of PQ. Let these two arcs intersect, say at point A, and these two arcs intersect, say at point B. Now we join AB. So this AB thus obtained is the perpendicular bisector of the line segment PQ. Let AB intersect PQ, say at point M. So we have PM is equal to MQ, and this is equal to half of PQ. In the next step, we draw perpendicular bisectors of PM and MQ. To draw the perpendicular bisector of PM, we will take P and M as the centers, and radius should be more than half of PM. And we draw arcs. So we have drawn these arcs taking P and M as the center and radius more than half of PM. Let these arcs intersect at point C and D. We join CD. So this CD is the perpendicular bisector of PM. Let CD intersect PM at point N. So we have PN is equal to NM is equal to half of PM. Next, in the same way, we will draw the perpendicular bisector of MQ. So we have obtained EF as the perpendicular bisector of MQ, and EF intersects MQ at O. That is, we have MO is equal to OQ is equal to half of MQ. So as you can see, we have divided the line segment PQ into four parts: PN, NM, MO, and OQ. That is, we now have the line segment PQ is equal to PN plus NM plus MO plus OQ. Since we need to obtain a line segment of length 3/4 of PQ, so we will take three parts out of these four parts of the line segment PQ. So we consider PN, NM and MO. So we say that PO is equal to 3/4 of PQ. So this line segment PO is of length 3/4 of PQ. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.